Tanae's out cold. Fans, we're going to, Mike Tanae's going to stay with that. And before this next match gets underway, we'll let you know that QVC is getting into the action of WCW as the brand new disciple makes his way out. Hanyu Show World Championship Wrestling and his No Jewelry Show will debut on QVC 1 week from tomorrow, Tuesday, October 13th from 8 to 9 p.m. Eastern. The big man, big sexy Kevin Nash is going to be there. Goldberg, they're going to talk about Halloween Havoc. And they're also going to let you in on purchasing never-before-seen WCW merchandise, such as the Hanyu Goldberg t-shirt, autographed Kevin Nash t-shirt, die-cast cars of DDP, Hollywood Hogan and Sting, and available for the first time anywhere, Halloween Havoc t-shirts. That's next Tuesday on QVC World Championship Wrestling. Now look at this. What's Lenny Lane trying to accomplish here?
I think he's trying to impersonate the Warrior.
Well, that's obviously, I know that, but what's he trying to accomplish? Is he trying to get the disciple angry? Is he... Well, he wanted to lure the disciple into the ring. That's what he did. And Lenny Lane...
Whoa. But whatever he wanted to do, it didn't work.
No, not at all. The disciple, the new disciple, comes with a Hogan-esque Bigfoot that time and knocked Lenny Lane right down to the mat. The last man we ever thought would turn away from Hollywood Hogan was the first man. And that just goes to show you how this revolution, how this OWN, how it's growing in power each and every week, guys.
But that doesn't show us, but it shows Hogan that now he can't trust anybody in the New World Order.
The disciple. Back again in Lenny Lane.
Tony, I don't know how you feel, but I feel there's more anticipation for this match with Warrior and Hogan than there was 8 years ago.
Oh, I don't think there's any question. I think the reason is because many things, because fans over 8 years have wanted to see what was going to happen had they ever locked it up again, which they will in 20 days. And there's a different Hollywood Hogan. He was Hulk Hogan. He was loved. He was on a pedestal as never before in this sport. Look what he's become. Look what he's done.
And we have a different Warrior. He's been there before with Hogan. He knows what Hogan's about.
Yes,
this is going to be a great match.
Oh, he nailed Lane.
Speaking of a great match, a great brawl, a great fight, a great Donnybrook is going to erupt here in a few moments. And it's going to be Bret Hart and Sting coming up right here on this program in just a few moments as the Disciple drives Lenny Lane down with a great move.
I think it's curtains for Lenny.
Under the spell, the guidance, whatever you want to call it, of Hollywood Hogan, the Disciple, or under the guidance now of the Warrior, the Disciple comes away with a big win. The guidance of Hollywood Hogan is no more.
He's going to talk.
He's a part of the OWN, and he's got the microphone.
I got a little something to say. I'm my own man now, now and forever.
That's shocking.
And that says a lot.
Boy.
Absolutely, it says a lot. The one man who never wavered from his side has done so.
Now, if he leaves the ship, how many other members of the New World Order will jump over the side?
The rats are leaving the ship.
Hollywood Hogan.
Speaking of rats,
is giving chase.
Rats all over the place.
All right, are we going to try to follow them now?
Hogan's empire is crumbling.
Well, we thought that last week, didn't we?
Yeah, but you know, then he comes around and
yep,
stronger than ever. I don't know.
The disciple has cut the corner there. I don't know where he went. Hogan's going back to his own locker room now.
Get out of here, you idiots. I got some out, man. Take him out. Take him out. Where's he at? God.
Hey, he was just here. I saw him come in here. You saw him come in here.
It's that Warrior.
Look at that.
Look at him.
What the?
What? Look at.
What's the matter with you, man?
He's in the wall. He's in the mirror.
Hollywood. Okay. Look at what?
I'm
Brother, I know the rules. I get the number. You're a disciple. Just play the game.
How mad am I going to do?
Oh, it's real funny. You think it's funny?
What are you talking
about? Look at the water.
Look at what?
Laugh all you want.
Look at what? Hollywood.
Laugh all you want, Warrior. It's real funny. You know what? The last time is going to be Warrior. Okay, he's right there, brother. Warrior. I'm on the team. I know what to do with you, man. I'm going to rewrite it. I know, Warrior, it's you and me.
Out of here.
I know what to do with you, man.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I got it. The most